All right, welcome back, guys. I don't know if you see in the right, we have new content available. Shadow of the Tomb Raider, The Path Home. So, I might buy that. I'm not positive yet. We might do the content, but I'm not positive in it. Thank you guys so much for the support on the channel. We've been doing so good. We did not discover the chalice and the serpent yet, but hopefully we can do it this time. I was having trouble with the puzzle last time, but we'll figure it out. We'll definitely figure it out this game. Love you guys. Let's get into this.
Let's search the library for the heron and the eclipse. There's a whole mural under here.
It's like the stations of the cross, it looks like.
Cruz, the true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
It's the
box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are just stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Jesus falls.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere.
Oh, I know where the cross is.
When we find the box, we'll get the key back.
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this.
Oh, shoot.
Like a long way down.
Yeah, it kind of does, huh?
Station 2. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here.
Hey.
Walk while you have the light.
There's the light. Oh, what the heck? That's kind of freaky.
I wouldn't want to be buried in here.
For real? What is this? Weird.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty.
It does look dusty, doesn't it? Is there anything to... Oh, we have a... Oh, wait, we could talk to him.
Huh? I'll give you a boost.
Oh, we're just having to wipe it off? That's weird. Yes!
Looks like the light activated something.
Laura! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes.
I wanna believe it's Jesus Falls Us.
These people look like they were tortured.
I don't think this was just a crypt.
Let's go the other one. Please help. No! Oh god. Okay. So it's the other one.
This must be Station 4. Let's have a look at these wrestlers. I don't think this was just a crypt.
I thought that was a cross, but it's just the light reflecting.
Laura, is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Station 6.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground. They're carrying him.
Oh god. God's gonna kill me. But this is the other. This isn't the real one, though. Okay, then. Alright, what do they have?
She's wiping his face, I think. They're lifting him.
Okay, I want to believe that he gets put on the cross, it looks like.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
I guess this is the sect from my past.
Yes.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't allowed to walk past
this. Okay, like a grave or a shrine or something.
What the hell happened here?
Lopez had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Here's the box.
The box of Yusha. Only the hands of the righteous one may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
Sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. He was totally consumed by it.
We good? We're... okay. Oh, God. What's happening? Archaeologist. Go, 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 go. Swim up. Oh, God. No, I will not be able to do that. Yo, I might die. Put him down.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped!
What?
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to buy Titi. Everything I love, everything I fought for! My world would have been destroyed!
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara? How many lives have you ended? Hmm? In pursuit of what? Lara! Go! Stop him!
Bang! Let's go get him.
Any change in our status, he'll tell us. Gotta hand it to them. This is a heck of a place to live.
Keep this channel clear.
But sir, we're hearing disruption to our northwest.
The situation is being handled. I say again, keep this channel clear. Rourke out.
Have a gun? Oh! I didn't know I had a gun. I have like everything.
This is Rourke. Jonah Maeva has the box, and Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them!
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
Okay, so now we know the enemy's here.
We don't have enough. Oh, we don't have enough material.
How does he expect to get away?
Thank you.
Something's off here.
Calling it in. Area's clear.
Roger.
God damn it! He's hunting us! Copy that. Weapons free.
Your head down. I'm on my way.
No. Right when we had it. The real question is, where do we go from here? I'm confused. Where are we going? I don't think you can grab one right there. No, it looks like a way to get out though. But I'm wondering what we need to do. Give me 1 second.